What do you see?
Do you want to go see
them? Do you see a...
Oh, the windmill.
A windmill?
That's what you see. Alright, we can't stand at it. We can either sit or just stand next to it.
Oh, I don't want to get my butt dirty.
That's okay. Alright. You say cheese?
Cheese. Okay. That's somebody's house.
This is Henry Ford's house where he was born. Do you want to...
Can
you go in?
Let me
hold
you.
Okay. I got you. Let's get this on so I can see.
Do you see the spooky pumpkins, Char?
Yeah. It's going to go right to get that.
Wow, those are scary. You say, rawr!
Oh!
Can you wave? It's a really fast slide.
We're about to keep catching.
Or do you want mom to catch you? Yeah, she'll go down the slide.
Good job. We are hiring you. You guys say
elevator. For the safety of our younger riders, we ask that the adults with them place themselves on the outside of the row. If that's not practical, please hold them or have them easily in your reach. Thank you. We're on our way now to the main gate, Firestone Station. Smith's Creek Depot is one of the original 28 buildings in 1929. It's an authentic train depot to us from Smith's Creek, Michigan, about 60 miles north of here, just outside of Fort Huron.
What do you think, Shar? Are you excited?
Smith's Creek is Edison Illuminating Company. So we're going to complete that project. The newest addition. The large brick building is especially the Lead Milwaukee Roundhouse. Originally built in 1884 in Marshall, Michigan, about an hour and a half west of here. We sound with anything structurally sound, included in this building, and opened it up in 2000. We do all of our service repair and maintenance on our three full-fire steam locomotives. The building is not open for business, but the front of it.
I think it's in the garage.
It's in the back?
No, not yet. It's in the garage.
My water bottle's on the bike?
No.
Can you see?
It's empty.
Where are you going?
Are you pushing her, Grace? Go push her. Bike rider, can you ring that bell? Good job! Where's Opa? Where's Opa?
gonna push you.